This is an outstanding project being conducted by RMSA and IITB-RMSA under the kind guidance of Professor Dr. I.K. Rana and Professor S. G. Dharpure, along with Honorable Head of Deshmukh. During this QIME project, video-based PowerPoint presentations are being held during these 2 years. I am Mr. Prashant, Governor of Khandagale from Ahmednagar, Sri Santunath English Vidyalaya, Jio. My master trainer number is B003 and my topic is Mensuration. In Mensuration, I am going to focus on one important concept, that is first term. Let us study first term. You can study first term. It is that the duty of teacher is to introduce some facts to student instead of teaching directly the concept. So let us start from the first step. Let us explore the students. In order to explore students, one video is essential. I thought it is essential for this step. Let's look at this video. Let's ask the students what they have listened. What is their observation? Let the student speak about their observations. You may get answers like whatever they have seen in that video, some fruits, some pots, conical glass, and etc. etc. After that, a teacher should separate ideas from the told answers. That is, our duty is to ask students to classify whatever they have observed in geometric shape. So, let's ask like this, which of them have geometric shape, and just take the answer. After that, out of the things the student that learn from their day-to-day life, let's ask them whatever which of them which are geometrical shapes. Out of all geometrical shapes, we have to categorize that geometrical shapes in some special shapes, and let us let them know that their shapes are first terms. For example, glass, bucket, this pillow, zero. Let them observe these figures. Let them measure dimensions of these figures. Let them handle them. How frustration is created? Let them know. Initially, it was a phone. With the help of phone, how can you design frustration? Let them know. In this figure, it is shown. Initially, the figure was phone. Phone is cut parallel along the base, so that remaining part is frustrum and upper part is one. Let us see one video made by students. Cutting cone parallel to the base. Now you can get one separate cone and a separate frustrum. This first frustum has one base, one top. Both these parts are circular. You can measure dimensions of this frustum. Let us ask student to measure dimension of that frustum. For example, its slant height, its vertical height, its top circumference, its bottom circumference. With the help of these dimensions, students can find out upper radius, lower radius, and with the help of these dimensions, ask them to prepare formula for different values about frustum. So let us see how formula is prepared for frustum.
Portion of the cone soap tape where the cone is cut horizontally is known as the frustum of the cone. The figure shows the cone being cut. The frustum of the cone is given by the difference between the volume of the cone that is cut and the volume of the cone that is obtained. That is, volume of frustum of a cone is equal to volume of big cone minus volume of small cone. 1 by 3 pi r square h minus 1 by 3 pi r square h is equal to 1 by 3 pi into r square h minus r square h, where capital R and capital H are the radius and height of the big cone, and small r and h are the radius and height of the small cone.
We can prepare formula for different values of frustum. For example, let us see remaining one. Let us list them. Total curved surface area of frustum is pi r plus r l plus pi r square plus pi r small r square. Similarly, second formula for frustum, curved surface area of frustum. We can prepare third formula, volume of frustum. Fourth is slant height of frustum. Similarly, in this way, we can prepare formula for frustum. Now, after getting formula for frustum, let us use this formula to calculate capacity, volume, surface area, whatever we have mentioned in last slide. Let us motivate student to get these values numerically and by measurement in this apply and evaluate section. Let us discuss first problem. You are given a bucket. Find its capacity to acquire water in liters. numerically and by manually. So we are given bucket. We are asked to find out its capacity, means how much water it can accommodate. And our question, we have to find these values numerically, means by measuring its dimensions, substituting values in formulae, and by manually, means filling water into it. Let's see how students solve it. Student is using measurement cylinder, usually used by milkman. Its capacity is 500 ml. Now, capacity of this bucket is 10 ml. And why students? These girls are taking dimensions of bucket with the help of thread, with the help of scale. We have taken upper diameter, upper circumference. They have taken dimensions. Now they are taking vertical height.
Vertical height 18
cm. These dimensions are sufficient. Let's see what the value is now. How students react with this problem, numerically and manually? Numerically, the capacity of bucket comes out to be 3.62 liters, and manually this value came to be 3.4 liters. So let them know the difference, numerical and manual. Let us discuss our next problem. Our next problem is a bucket of vertical height 30 cm has radius 14 cm and 7 cm respectively. It is fully filled with water. A water glass of height 5 cm and radius 4 cm and 2 cm respectively is immersed into it to lift water. Means we have to lift the water from this that fully filled bucket with the help of glass. And the amount of water that has been remained in the bucket in liters. let us know about this problem. We are given a fully filled bucket. Its dimensions are given, and we are said that a glass with the given dimension is immersed in it and some water. Glass is fully filled by water, and that water is lifted out from that bucket. Now our question is to find how much water that has remained in that bucket. Let us face this obstacle. Firstly, let us find out capacity of bucket. Capacity of bucket is nothing but volume of that frustum. Let us use the formula for volume of frustum. 1 by 3 pi r square plus I r h. Here capital X small r are the radii. Upper radii is the whichever is larger, and small r is the bottom radius. By substituting values, we give capacity cubic centimeter as 10,780 centimeter square. Then we are given dimensions of that glass. That glass is fully filled. Some water has to be lifted from that bucket. Let us find out its volume. Its dimensions are given. So we have used notations as r dash square and small r dash square to distinguish these two formulae. So V2 is equal to 1 third pi in the bracket r dash square plus r dash small r dash square plus r dash into r dash small r dash into a whole bracket is multiplied by h dash. Is vertical height. That height is also different. By substituting values, that capacity of glass, that is volume of glass, comes out to be 136.19 cubic centimeter. Now our question is to find out the volume of water that has remained. So volume of water that has remained in the bucket can be calculated by subtracting these two volumes. Means volume of that fully filled bucket minus volume of the fully filled glass. By substituting values, the answer comes to be 10,643.81 cubic centimeters. It is equal to that milliliter. Dividing it by 1000, we get answer in liter, and finally the value comes out to be 10.64 liter. That much water will remain in that bucket. So in this way we can find out all terms, all calculations, and whatever that is related with frustum. After learning frustum, some facts that may arise in the mind of students. One of the facts is there in front of you. In a frustum, students may jumble by two values R1 and R2. In our discussion, we have mentioned capital R and small r for this radius. But sometimes R1 and R2, some students use. So it may jumble them. So as a teacher, we should suggest, in case of frustum, we can advise to take value capital R for bigger circle and value small r for smaller circle, so that it becomes easier to solve the problem. So instead of making any jumble, let us differentiate that notations. Thanks everybody for watching my video.